Hey everybody, and welcome back to another Farming Simulator 22. Zero Gaming here, and we are in the middle of winter, and we are plowing our wheat field so we can make some profit. I skipped a few months here by going to sleep a few days in a row. Let me show you what our field is looking like. So we are plowing our wheat field. Unfortunately, it is winter, so we can't see the straw swath. But we'll have to wait until the snow melts for next month, I guess. But it's still good because we're going to need the income here. I think in wintertime, the wheat is going to give us even better of a price. So I'm kind of looking forward to getting out of the red this month. As you can see, we're still bleeding about 2K a month. So this is really the first month where I think we're going to make some decent profits. And we have some eggs to sell here. Sometimes things are really hard to get off these pallets. It's pretty annoying. Alright, $4,000 profit in eggs. That's not bad at all. Now what would be really nice is if we could get a little grocery store built up by us so we don't have to travel so far. But that's going to be after we make some dough here. So we're going to have a few good months here. It is February, and I kind of like the snow. I showed you how to use the snow equipment in the other episodes. They don't work on the fields though. They only work on like places that have concrete, etc. I'm thinking this should fill up about 50. Yeah. We're gonna continue on. So, are we out of the red already this month? Not quite yet this month. Let's see why here. Vehicle leasing costs are extremely expensive for this month. That's okay, because we've got some more eggs we can sell. Hopefully that gets us out of the red here. Get this over to the grocery store. Once I'm able to build that grocery store, it's gonna be much, much faster. I'm gonna build that right on our property. See what the price of grain is this month. Wheat is, ooh, pretty good. 1,666. So we'll be selling at the mill this month. this load of eggs should get us out of the red. Another $4,500, I mean $4,065. Not a bad markup, actually. So that should get us right out of the red now, which is superb. Let's check it out. Do we have any contracts that we need? Plowing. Well, we could go plow. Let's borrow these items. Sounds like a little electric one. Okay, we'll get this. This is field number 6. There we go. So it's here by us. By our property. $100 till we're out of the red. I'm kind of tempted to sell these just to get us out of the red. Field 11. Oh, that's a big field. Go into your other harvester. We'll go ahead and we'll eat our chickens. We got them all fed up. Now we have to feed up our piggies. So for brain, these pigs need... So we'll take the rest of this to the mill. Oh yeah, profitable by $196 this month. 13,000. Not bad. Not bad. For the month, we are plus 13 grand, so we're gonna repay that 13 grand. Our sugar beet crop is going to be the one that really explodes us. Chickens are becoming very profitable. So for the month we are at 13 grand profit. Which not really because we've been paying back our loan. But our loan is down to 370, where it was 500 grand, so. Be right back. Alright guys, that's all we have for this time. Coming at you next time with some more Farming Madness.